Deputies in Morgan County say a man died after crashing his car into a tree overnight. The initial crash report suggests 71-year-old Don Candlebender likely had a medical episode that caused him to leave the road. Deputies say the Lawrence County man did not try to brake or avoid the tree. The sheriff's office, meanwhile, is investigating.